are the Anatomage tables. They're called Anatomage Clinical tables, to be specific. They're actually generated renderings that are 3D renderings from real human bodies that were micro cut and scanned and then reconstructed to build these essentially virtual dissectable humans. You can remove skin, you can remove any layer, you can take muscles off, you can take away the vasculature, you can make the muscles see through so that you can see their orientation and relationship to the bone beneath. It allowed for us to expose our students to cadavers ahead of their future, maybe professional aspirations and teaching or education, which is not frequently possible in undergrad courses due to the fact that attaining cadavers is extremely costly, not only at an upfront cost to purchase them and use them, but the space to put them in, the ability to have proper venting and ventilation, and they're hazardous, of course, because of those chemicals, and there's an ongoing cost constantly. You have to constantly replace them. Once they're dissected, they're dissected. These tables are now being used in a lot of medical schools and professional programs for that exact reason. So having them see it before they even get there gives them a little bit of an advantage, which is good.
Unfortunately, we can't see real cadavers, but this is, I would say, as close as you can get, because what's different too is with real cadavers, you don't see like this highlighted vasculature, you don't see these highlighted muscle groups. Oftentimes it looks shriveled, discolored, so this is really, really helpful for learning, especially if you are just now seeing it for the first time. Just being able to really zoom in and highlight all of these vessels, nerves, and muscles, and being able to see those really clearly for learning is just, it's awesome.